Hi, my name is Danielle Kimmy, formerly of the group Out of Eden, and I'm here today because we all know that music is really important to kids. In fact, music and media is probably one of the biggest, if not the biggest, influencer on young people today. Over $620 billion are spent yearly just showing us images of things that we may want or need or feel like we just gotta have. The average American sees over 3,000 of these images per day. That's just advertising impressions. Jesus once posed the question in Matthew 16:26, "What good would it profit a man if he gains the whole world yet forfeits his soul?" And that's something I've often thought about. I mean, what would it be like to have everyone and everything right at your disposal? I'm talking all the iPhones, the iPods, the computers, all the knowledge you could ever want or imagine. And it would be yours. It sounds like a pretty sweet deal, but something gives me the idea that it would be an overpromise and underdeliver type of situation. When I was younger, me and my sisters used to play this game called How Much Would Someone Have to Pay You For? And we'd ask each other silly questions like, how much would someone have to pay you to jump off this bridge into dirty water? Or how much would someone have to pay you to walk around New York City barefoot for an entire day? Gross, right? Well, these sound like silly questions. But the Bible tells us in Genesis 25 that Esau sold his entire inheritance for a bowl of stew. A bowl of stew, like that's it? Now, as believers, our inheritance is that we get to spend eternal life with Jesus. That's a pretty cool deal. But so many are willing to throw that away and sell it for much less than a bowl of stew. I think this is an important subject, something that we need to get our kids thinking about. And I believe that this next video, Lose My Soul by Toby Mac, and the accompanying Bible study is going to help you do just that.
Man, I want to tell y'all something, man. Man, I'm not going to let these material things get in my way, y'all. I'm trying to get somewhere. I'm trying to get somewhere that's real and pure and true and eternal. Toby, can you go with your boy? Let's go.
Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands. Cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix. And I'ma be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above. The road that is wide and filled with self-love. Everything that I see draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see that it's a feast full of eyes, a low blow to purpose. And I'm a little kid at a three-ring circus.
Flashes, say they think that it's you, but they don't know that who you are is not what you do. True, we get it twisted when we peek at the charts. Yo, before we part from the start, where's your heart?
You a pimp?
Hustler, tell me what's your title? America has no more stars, now we call them idols. You said idol, while we teach prosperity. The first thing to prosper should be inside me. Not because of 22s on the range, but Christ came in range. We said yes, now we change. Not the same, even though I met a fall. Since I got that call, no more Saul, now I'm Paul. Yep.
Desensitizing me.
fight for our love.
Yes, Lord.
And our passion.
Yes, Lord.
As our eyes are open wide and on you,
talk to him.
Grant us the privilege of your worldview.
Yes,
and may your kingdom be what wakes us up and lays us down.